Hello, it's been Jenfield, and today I wanted to give you an advice which you can do with your GoPro Hero 3. You can make a basketball movie. Basically, you can film from several perspectives, and you can dunk, you can dribble, and of course you can shoot in slow motion. And just to show you how great it can look, I think you can do a better job than I did. But here's a little something something for y'all out there, and I hope you like it. Please enjoy.